It's like I'm in the dirt digging up old hurt. Tried everything to get my mind off you, it won't work. All it takes is one song on the radio, you're right back on it, reminding me all over again how you fucking just brushed me off and left me so burnt. Spent a lot of time trying to soul search. Maybe I needed to grow up a little first. Well, looks like I hit a growth spurt. But I'm coming for closure. Don't suppose an explanation I'm owed for the way that you turned your back on me just when I may have needed you most. Oh, you thought it was over. You could just close the chapter and go about your life like it was nothing. You ruined mine, but you seem to be doing fine. Well, I've never recovered, but tonight betcha that what you're about to go through's tougher than anything I ever have suffered. Can't think of a better way to define poetic justice. Can I hold grudges? Mind saying let it go, fuck this. Heart saying I will once I bury this bitch alive. Hide the shovel and then drive off in the sunset. And to think, I used to think you was the shit, bitch. To think it was you at one time I worship, shit. Think you can hurt people and just keep getting away with it? Not this time, you better go and get the sewing kit, bitch. Finish this stitch so you can reap what you sow knit with. Thought some time had passed and I'd forget it. Forget it. You left our family in shambles. You expect me to just get over him? Pretend he never existed? Maybe gone, but he's not forgotten. And don't think cause he's been out the picture so long that I've stopped the plotting and still ain't coming to get you. You're wrong and that shit was rotten. And the way you played him, same shit you did to me. Cole, have you any idea the shit that I've gone through? Feelings I harbor, all this pent-up resentment I hold on to. Not once you call to ask me how I'm doing. Letters you don't respond to him. Fuck it, I'm coming to see you. And gee, who better to talk to than you? The cause of my problems, my life is garbage and I'm about to take it out on you. Poof, then I'm going boosh. I've been driving around your side of this town like 9 freaking hours and 45 minutes now. Finally I found your new address, parking your drive. Feel like I've been waiting on this moment all of my life and it's now arrived and my mouth is full of saliva. My knife is out and I'm ducking on the side of your house. See, it's sad it came to this point, such a disappointment. I had to make this appointment to come and see you, but ain't here for your empathy. I don't need your apology or your friendship or sympathy. It's revenge that I seek. So I sneak vengefully and treat your bedroom window like I reached my full potential. I peaked. Continue to peep, still bent loading. Keep tapping the glass lightly to start to crescendo. Sneak all the way round to the back porch. Man, door handles unlocked. Shouldn't be that easy to do this. You don't plan for intruders beforehand. Surprised to see me? Cat got your tongue? Gag, chloroform rag. Gag, almost hack up a lung. Like you picked an axe up and swung. Stick to the core plan. Drag to the back of a trunk by one of your fans. Irony spectacular, huh? Now who's a faggot, you punk? And here's your Bronco hats. You can have that shit back cause they suck. It's just me, you, and the music now, Slim. I hope you hear it. We're in a car right now. Wait, here comes my favorite lyric. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die. And hey, here's the sequel to my Mathers LP just to try to get people to buy. How's this for publicity stunt? This should be fun. Last album now, cause after this you'll be officially done. Eminem killed by Eminem, Matthew Mitchell. Bitch, I even have your initials. I initially was gonna bury you next to my brother, but fuck it. Since you're in love with your city so much, I figured, what the fuck, the best place you could be buried alive is right here. Two more exits, time is quite near. Hope we don't get stopped, no license I fear. That sirens I hear? Guess 90 on the freeway wasn't the brightest ideas. Cops appear in my driver's side mirror. Oh God, police! Hope Foxtrot gets an aerial shot of your burial plot at least. New plan, Stan. Slim.
Chauvinist pig, Lincoln Town Car.
Well, gotta go. Almost at the bridge. Big bro is for you. Slim, this is for him and Frank Ocean. Oh, hope you can swim good. Now say you hate homos again. also represent anyone on the receiving end of those jokes you were bit. I'm the nightmare you fell asleep and then woke up still in. I'm your karma closing in with each stroke of a pen. Perfect time to have some remorse to show for your sin. Nope, it's hopeless. I'm the denial that you're hopelessly in. When they say all of this is approaching its end, but you refuse to believe that it's over. Here we go all over again. Backs to the wall, I'm stacking up all their minds. Toilet talk, yeah, cause I'm talking a lot of shit, but I'm backing it all up. But in my head, there's a voice in the back and it hollers after the track is demolished. I am your lack of a conscience. I'm the ringing in your ears. I'm the polyps on the back of your tonsils eating your vocal cords after your conscience. I'm your time that's almost up that you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm that pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the bullies you hate that you became. With every faggot you slaughter coming back on you, every woman you insult. Bad about the double standard you have when it comes to your daughters. I represent everything you take for granted, cause Marshall Mathers, the rapper's persona's half a facade, and Matthew and Stan's just symbolic of you not knowing what you have till it's gone. Cause after all the glitz and the glam, no more fans that are calling your name. Cameras are off, sad but it happens to all of them. I'm the highest, like to say I told you so. Foreshadows of all the things that are to follow. I'm the future to see to show you what happens tomorrow. If you don't stop after they call you, be slapping like a rap who can't call it quits. When it's time to walk away, I'm every guilt trip, the baggage you have. But as you gather up all your possessions, if there's anything you have left to say, lesson makes an impact and don't bother. So for your rest of case, better make sure you're packing a wallop. So, one last time, I'm back. For it fades in the black and it's all over. Behold the final chapter in the saga, trying to recapture that lightning trapped in a bottle. Twice the magic that started it all. Tragic portrait of an artist tortured, trapped in his own drawings, tapping the thoughts blacker and darker than anything imaginable. He goes a wild stab in the dark, as I pick up my